boy Juicy Fish.
Hi, it's Kim.
They're gonna react to Yuju from GFriend, When Our Lives Are Almost Over. Check it out. She's amazing.
Singer.
Phenomenal.
Honestly.
Nice stage. Wow, it's beautiful. She looks really young there.
Yeah.
Like an old video, huh? It's nice. So dramatic, huh? You can feel the emotion. Yeah. The song's called When Our Lives Almost Over, huh?
Yeah. Oh, that's a sad title song.
Yeah.
I just thought that I was like, wait.
It's like almost like someone like, life is about to end. That's what I feel like it's about. I'd be wrong.
Everybody knows it, I guess.
Nice. I think it's like a funeral song, maybe. Even her outfit's all black. Oh, that's just the vibe I'm getting. I might be wrong. Might be wrong, but.
I'm just crying too.
I think it is a song like that.
I got this one.
It's beautiful. Wow, her expressions.
Yeah.
Oh. It's sad.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I feel sad.
Yeah. Is she shaking?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. So sad. Damn.
You could feel the whole mood.
Yeah.
Like, it was very sad. I feel like it was like a
funeral
song, kind of.
Yeah, I think so.
Wow, I mean, the performance was epic.
Yeah, it was really good.
It was very emotional.
Yeah.
Like, not just Yuju's like expressions, but
like everybody, the audience. Yeah, yeah, they felt it and they started crying.
That was a good performance. It was really... It was sad, too.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed it.
Me, too.
Even though it was very sad. But yeah. Anything else you want to say?
No, just thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and let us know what you want us to watch next. And yeah, thank you for watching.
Take care. Bye. Wow, sad.